You're not got much success against him and his team.
Or, yeah, you better find a way to go around J.J. Watt, which isn't easy to do.
It's really not, because you got to try everything. Can you go around him? Can you go by him? Can you influence him to get him out of position so maybe you can wall him off? He's a really sharp, intelligent player, as well as a physical specimen.
This one taken just inside the 10. And he's loose again. The 40, 20, 10, and all.